My name is Jessica, and I live in Wonju, Gangwon Province in South Korea. I teach at a small school of just 17 students. Today's lesson is with the 5th and 6th grade class. Let me introduce you. Today's lesson is Halloween. By the end of the lesson, students should be able to properly use the "what is it" expression, pronounce and recognize 7 vocabulary words, and understand trick-or-treating culture.
Bonnie?
I'm excited.
Why are you excited?
Halloween!
Halloween! It's coming! Okay.
I'm going to go in.
I'm good, thanks for asking. Mason?
I'm so sad.
Why are you so sad?
This is my chair.
That's your chair?
Yes.
I'm sorry. Bomi is sitting there now. Today we are learning
Scary Scary
Halloween.
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 Yeah. Okay. So we're going to use this phrase.
It's a Ready?
Trick or treat!
Sung-ho, it's a?
It's a... It's a gauzy!
Still little?
Black hair.
Look at this.
It's a black cat.
It's a bat.
It's a bat.
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 Okay.
It's a
bat.
Moon.
Trick or treat.
Okay, very good. Ready?
It's a?
It's a costume. Is it a tiger?
Tiger?
Tiger? Is it a cat? What is it?
It's a
bad? Oh, like a demon? Demon? Okay, demon. Very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Eureka.
Two, one. Okay, let's see. Good. Three, two, one, go!
A what? What?
Jack-o'-lantern. Let me see. Show me. Perfect.